a drink. Good stuff. All right, now, yeah. Oh yeah, I was building this site here. All those guys got their stuff. I wonder if, I wonder. Excuse me. All right, all that's there, so. Oh, a lot of people fighting again. This way, that way, like that, yeah. I have to build another power station pretty soon. Aye. Too bad I couldn't do a copy, but I thought I could do a copy and paste. Clone, yeah, there it is. Oh, I should have done it before. Well, now I know. Okay. But I guess I'll just do it this way first. Okay. That's all done. Don't build foundations, build lands. Conquer wall, go. Go, dudes. Build it. These guys are getting knocked out all the time. A lot of them are dead, just . Come on, workers, where are you? There they are. Hey, not too many workers, I think. Oh, there you go. They're getting done pretty fast. Oh, shit. No, they got it. There. What should I lose in that one? One guard. He got killed. Oh. Which doctors do I have? Eight doctors. Let's put a little more. Not one of those dead bodies. Ah. And looks like they're done. Let's check out the power output here really quick. Just the top one, bottom one. Top one. I guess I can put something for the top, I guess. The top should be able to handle it, I think. Unless we just build a whole another one here somewhere. Yeah, I might have to. Okay, we're gonna have to put it at the top then. No, bottom. Bottom. Where is the house I have here? I guess I'll put it through the middle, I guess. Yeah. Yard will be up there. A new shower place will be down here, I guess. So, put it right over. Shit. Put it, I guess I'll just hook it up to there. That one for now. Yeah. So that load is on the system. It's not too bad. Well, not yet anyways, we don't have no power stuff there, so let's look some lights. Spread of the light system, I guess. And it's pretty fast. Grab one. They got it. With 37 deaths. Saving. How's the power draw now? Alright, it's an island. It's handling it A-okay. Oh, flooring. Get some mosaic flooring on that shit. Doors. Right here. Oh, that's large. Go door. There you go. Oh shit, I wanna put a whole bunch there. Ready. Those guys there. Yeah. Perfect. Now. So. Bed and toilet. Where's those beds here? So one last time? Oh yeah. There. One toilet. Everything looks just about right. Yeah. water system. Heaters, of course. Radiators, please. Fix that. That one helps that. What else? I wonder. That would work like that, maybe. Looks like it might work, so. The guards. Oh, and a lot on break. A lot of them are just hanging around the front here, though. Okay. Deployment. The ones I just signed here, though. Why are there so many there, though? Does it make no sense? Guys died. Ah. Okay, there's still Alright, let's call for emergency. Let's go, are they stuck? Hey guys, I want you to go here, store some water, get them. What the fuck up? There. Let's go do. There you go. That's good. Hey. Ooh. Sec. We gotta make rooms. No heat yet? The hell's going on? Oh, jeez. Oh, it's probably not flowing because that's low pressure. Okay. Pressure. Shits it up. Looks like these two each because they get pretty fucking roadie in there. I just need some more power. There you go. Some more pressure. I'll fix it later. Rooms. Supermax. Yep. Max economy. There. What the hell's going on? Some people just flipping out. Everybody eat? Oh, some aren't fed, some couldn't make it. Oh, sucks to be them. Oh shit. Yes. Okay. Visitation. I removed it. It's not there anymore. Did I forget to put it back? I should fix this one right here. Half and half, man. Half and half. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. So what I'll have to do then is I'll have to... These guys are acting like buttholes. Okay, I'm gonna have to fix this. So... toilet's gonna go somewhere else maybe, or same one. Well, let's move these beds first. Is that playing stuff still there? Oh, it is. Pfft. Let's take that shit out of there. Alright. Half and half in one spot, I guess. Tedious, but it must be done. Oops. I guess they need more, I guess. separated two separate areas. He's just all dead there. Oh, it's still dead. Man, calm down, dudes. What's a big deal? Why are you so mad? Let's see. Right, please. Right, please. Come on, move that truck out of here. In here. There we go. Hey guys, go in. Yeah. Get him, get him, get him, yeah. There you go. It's all good now. You fucked him up. Alright, so if that goes there, then I need. This much space then, I guess. Oh, what the fuck. No. I never said that. Don't do that. What the fuck? Oh, somebody escaped, okay. Objects. Fuck. Gun keeps escaping all the time. Jeez. Assholes. Come on, dudes. Okay, let's check out these toilets for now. those. Electricity, so cliff edge. Alright. Really quick. And then, is that electrical going? Good. It's going good. Okay. Can't really tell how the water's doing either, but looks to be doing okay. So, make those come out of here, and then we'll put the radiator. Where's the radiator? That should be good. Here it's all hooked up, so it looks good. Yeah. Alright. To build that stuff. Oh man, boo! much. We got 54 men. Oh yeah, that's enough in there. Okay. Alright, that's all done, so I know I had to separate them with the wall, but I think I can make this work, I think. Anyways, let's put some of these toilets around. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Dormitory. Just not in here though. Okay. They're gonna be pissed. Come on, dudes, you guys are working slow. Hurry up. Yo! Alright. What's up? Let's put this one right here. That's good. Yeah. Oh, power. Shit. Oh, jeez. Okay. It's like no power. So. There. That should put some power in there. In case those things break, wait, I should put some Because if they break somehow, so yeah.
Nice prison.
Oh, thanks. So how you doing? Oh, yeah. My jail doors. All right, thanks for the follow. I'll make sure to follow you back afterward. So we need some water. Before they have a cow. Visitation. Yeah. There we go. I forgot to move these toilets. Professor. Nice. Oh yeah. Nice, there you go. Alright, now set half and half here. Let's put see midsec on this side. Oh, you can't put it as midsec? That sucks. Oh, it has to be put as share. Okay. Put one in midsec at least? No. Okay. That's kind of weird, but... yeah, I'll fix it up later. Temperature is good. So we'll have a cow. Guards right here in this one. At least 10 guards there, at least. Light's still there? Yep, light's still there. Seems to be less hectic than before. I wonder if I could make this to a cell. Yeah, no. No, okay. There. That's a dormitory. Don't worry, dudes. Flooring, I guess. Let's make it all mosaic. A lot of people fighting. Like it. Let's make a hole right here. cool. Where is the... Here it is. Shall we, dude? I should really extend that one. Yeah, I should. Let's check out what a water and stuff is first, okay? Yeah, that could work. That could work. So.
Don't let Gabos enter winking face.
Don't let Gabos what? Enter winking face? Oh, don't let Gabos enter. Okay. Yeah, right here. If I extend it just a little bit, I can move these tables over by one. And then... 3, 4, 5. Hmm. Yeah. Oh, looks good to me. All right. Oh, I gotta move this guy though. I'll have to move that one, and I'll have to move this one. Alright, so let's foundation, demolish walls. Yeah. Oh yeah, I have to use have to with that one too, so where the hell can I put this guy? Oh no. Stop here I guess. There. So is that not as dark? Planning, build plan. Oh wait, doesn't it include the options of foundation as well? There. Okay, go. Go dudes. Build away. Then we'll increase the size of the shower place too there after. Just a little bit. Come on, workers, where are you? There you go. Alright. Demolish walls. More people fighting in the funny in the shower. Ooh, oh, ooh, oh. Yeah, people got fucked up pretty bad. Did I forget when shower hit? Here, please. Go. Put a foundation there, and then I should put an entrance in the middle somewhere. Yeah. Another serving table. Yes. There you go. Oh, flooring. Then the serving table. Yeah. Come on, dudes. Chop, chop. There. Oh, and then, yeah, I'll put that back here. With the... Where is it? Wire. Come on, people. Hey, people. Ah. I should put this over a little bit. That. Go. Yeah, it's right. Oh my God. Yeah, they don't like to push. I wonder if we should put the gravestones back here, where people died. Oh. One guy's just fucked up over there. Oh. Now, the tables. Let's get the option of entering two different sides. Yeah. Which means I'll have to... Oops, nah. Yeah, put these back. Fuck, I should have slept over there before. So we got beat up again. Oh. And we just go demolish this wall because we want a couple there. Yeah. Again, we want to put the metal detector so people don't just get stabbed like crazy. There. Yeah, it's good. There. It's got a lot of cooks. Here too. How's the electricity going? It's not stress, so it's doing good. Both of them are. Yes. Oh, fuck. What the hell? What the hell trying to escape now? Yes. Okay. Alright, whatever. I don't care. Stuff in it. Come on. I change the policy, man. Instruction, escape attempt, search room, search cell. Fuck lockdown. Fucking solitary, man. Escape. Been in the hole for a good 24 hours, man. There. Take that. Attack prisoner. Lockdown 2 hours. 4 hours. Serious injury. Attack staff. There. Intoxication's not too bad. Murder. Oof. Been there for at least 12 hours. Weapons, found tools. Tools? That should be solitary. There. 6 hours for drugs. Produce narcotics. More, a little more stricter anyways. Escape them solitary for that. Destruction. Lockdown for a couple hours. Oh. Yes. Okay. Supposed to be sleeping, but whatever. Let's do a shakedown. Oh, motherfucker. Let's find all their tools and shit. Stuff that they're hiding. Oh, Jesus, there's a lot up there. Shit. I got a detector there, so they're getting through somehow still. Fuckers. No, I ain't beating them. Oh. Definitely gotta expand the solitary. Where? Kitchen's still good, I think. Not too sure. Everybody's still pissed. Bah, bah, bah. Huh. A lot of freaking prisoners. A lot of them dead in their own rooms. Beaten to death. Poor bastards. Okay, 78 deaths. Prison is missing a door control system. Too many prisoners are complaining of hunger. Build more kitchens, hire more cooks. Oh yeah, maybe I should hire some more cooks. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 22. How much I got? I got 20 cooks, yeah. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Dog handler. No, put six there. Ten there. That should be good. Got nobody in the yards. There. Everybody sleep. Bitty bye. What's this? Next is a school, I believe. Yeah. School and tool cleanup. How come that's not completing? What the hell? Don't search. You bastards. Oh, I need more staff. Can't be that, take that long to search through that stuff. Go man, search. Come on, you're almost finished. Why is it keep resetting for? Go, finish. What the hell? food back up, so it should be good. Get rid of this one. This one's not working. Sure, why not? My capacity's at 300. Yeah. Not yet, though. I'm not gonna put any more yet. Don't want that yet. Now, I gotta build a classroom, so it's my next one. What the fuck? You morons. They died. Keeps resetting all the time. Alright, good enough. I need some more guards. There. That should be good. Shit, I knew that. What was these guys waiting for? How come no one is escorting these guys? What's going on? Security room. No. Pretty much everything's all unlocked. Yep. Office for your officers. It's not doing anything, it's just kennel, 5x5, armory. Where should we put the armory? Maybe in here? Same as a kennel? Yeah. Sounds good to me. Oh my God. God. 4, 5. The kennel has to be a size of what again? Five by five, armory, art locker, table, small oak, okay. Oh, minimum 5 by 5, okay. Let's put half and half then. Let's make this thing like this big. And then, yeah. That should be good. Good enough. Alright. To the Mario one. Rip. Here. Right there. Yeah, those lights are kind of unnecessary now. There's like so much of them. I gotta move some out of here. So now, got that. Let's put the foundation in. Foundation, please. Come on, dude. Go, go, go. Form. Damn, it's not forming. What the hell? Something went wrong, but what? What do you want? Mm-hmm. Okay. Maybe like that. Maybe. Some lights. Some pathway lights. Open it, please. Cocksuckers. Do you want to act up, beat up doctors? Beat them up. One guy's like getting his ass kicked, and then the doctors are healing him up. At the same time, he's getting taken out, but taunted the head. Some of my doctors die. No, they're good. Okay. Some guards though. It's just getting hit. Okay, I don't need two lures. Alright, get rid of one. I don't need them. In a building, what the hell? It's dumb. What is going on? No. And mobile like that. And like that. There. Build it, please. Okay, there you go. So I got the ass kicked. Saving. Power. The one armory, we'll put it down here because it's closer to for them to act. And one kennel. Yeah. Armory, kennel. Add yeah, soul staff. I believe I added the whole thing, so. Dog crates, okay. Where's those doggy crates? There you go. Where how I laid this out. Oh, shit. Something like that. Yeah, that's good. Gives me 9 dogs. One more. 10 dogs. There. 11 dogs. So one more if I move the thing up a little bit, the doorway. Yeah. I could put the door right here. Let's do that. So demolish this and this. Pouring concrete tile for over here. Walls, concrete wall for here. There. dog crate. Yeah, there. Good, works. Yes. Six, eight, ten, 12. There. You probably need someone to feed the dog, right? So. Right there. Dog's heat. Trolls. Yeah, I want them to sniff around here. Here, here. Two, three. Six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah, that won't be enough. Shit. I guess we'll set patrols, I guess. Yeah, they gotta be patrolling like that. Checking all around. Look at that bullshit. Step along all these walls. There. As long as he goes up and down here, I guess. extend this part so they get sniff around here. Entire perimeter. Part changed, so I gotta change that. K9 unit. Sniff this place out good. That should be good. We got them assigned there. Keep the peace in those places. There too. Staff only. That's staff only there. Here too. Staff only, those guys go in there because it's shared. That is staff only. Staff only, yep. Staff only, yeah, that's good. Very good. All around there. Trying to escape. What the hell? Bozos? Ah. Okay, whatever. I don't give a rat's ass. Trying to set up my stuff here. That's good. How's this? Oh, beat up. Oh. Nice. So good. Oh my god. The armory. Weapons rack. Okay. That's right. Grants. Sure, I'll do that. Weapons rack, guard locker, table. Weapons rack. Where's weapons rack? It's here somewhere, just not seeing it. Weapons. Right here. Alright, so I think two couple of these, I guess. It says I need one, so. So I guess I'll put the lockers. Along here, I guess. Five. Oh, a table. Small table, I guess. Them on. One, two, three, five. I'll try 10. Eight. 11, 12, 13. That's 13 so far. Okay. Thank you. it's done. 8, 10, 13. Two armed guards, so they definitely need it. If we want to keep the peace around there. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. There. Yeah, don't fuck around. Maybe otherwise you get fucked up. Screws around, you get blown away. There, things are a little bit more peaceful now.
Yeah.
Oh, dogs are finding stuff. Yes. Yep, things are more peaceful now, which is good. That's what we want. And this guy's sitting by himself. Oh, I have nothing to do. The worker comes there to relax once in a while on his sofa. Yeah, they're having breaks. They're like, ah, break. Like, we haven't had a break in 12 hours. Nobody's cleaning these up. What the hell? I don't know what's going on. More cooks, I guess, I'm guessing. Oh, let's put 32 there. Tell people pissing themselves? Oh. I wonder if they can make it for mealtime. Come on, man, cook, need meals for the prisoners, unless I have to make it bigger now. Yeah. Alright, I have to make another one, because that one's not big enough. Oh, somebody get tased? Oh, by the way. Should save this. Let's see, save to cloud. So save it here. And also, too, I need to take a little break, so I'll be right back. But I'm gonna save one more time to my PC. Alright, so I'll be right back. One sec. Oh, wait. There. Okay, be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Okay, so got those arm security staff quarters. Guess I should make another one a little bit bigger. To move that water up a little bit then. I can make it that bigger, that much bigger. Or even increase it a little bit. Same as for this one. Can make this a little bit bigger too. Visitations. Booth on one side and one on another. Same as holding cell. Make that a little bit bigger too. Larger could be increased just a little bit bigger. Yeah. This guy too. Six more additional ones there. I think I need another kitchen though, I think. That was a power doing stress. I got one more for the top. Kitchen up here maybe? Yeah, I'll put it over here I guess. Might as well branch out. That's how you do. Okay, so you go like this. Nice. Six spaces apart. Yeah. There, sounds good. Yeah. Put another kitchen over here. Oh, not that. Clear to clone. Oh shit. No. No. Ah shit. Fucker. What? I don't want to clone that. There. Right here. Yeah, like right here. That's good. Yeah. And then we need to clone the shower. So they have their own showers over here and their canteen. Yeah, I mean their kitchen canteen. Oh, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Actually, you know what? I'll copy this one. Yeah, because they need some discipline. You guys building it? Come on. Hop to it. Somebody got messed up. They got their own showers. Just gotta enclose that. Ah, not this again. they done yet? Just gotta leave it up to them, I guess. Oh, these guys are still trying to climb out. Jeez. Come on, dudes, you can do it. What happened here? What? Okay. It don't happen there, but yeah, okay. Work, guys, work it. Come on. I think I need more staff, I think. Guys, you do it. Come on. These guys. Nice. Oh, they're finally doing a good job. Excellent. Nice. All right. Very good. Is that one done, or is it still going? I think it's still going. Somebody got tased. There's a lot of hungry people. Hungry. Oh, did they die of hunger? Mostly finished that, I guess. I think they missed some, I think. That was all built. Come on, dudes, you can do it. Barking dogs. Finding contraband and stuff. Nice. And some people freaking out. Oh my god. Excuse me. Taking a little bit of a while. Well, I should really get ready for bed, so I'll continue this tomorrow. So they got two showers there, shower there. Wait, why did I put, it's them. Extra shower. Actually, this one should be actually another canteen. Yeah. How do I erase it? Those at go. Oh, yeah. Now we'll build clone. Now this one. Oh, so we all taste. Looks like they'll need another laundry. Let me finish this here first. I guess I'll put the laundry here, I guess. Yeah, might as well. Laundry up there. Shower rooms. I got shower rooms, canteens, laundry. I think that's all they need. Yeah. Oh, maybe another common room. go, go, go. Canteen. Yep, another canteen. There. That's good. Come on, dudes. They still haven't finished this one yet. Just waiting for them to finish that. Come on, dudes. Get it going. Probably put a yard over here. Classroom and yard. Let's put a classroom in here somewhere. Stay in the middle. You have a bunch of student desks. Six, eight, ten. That's pretty good. Pretty good classroom. Then 20, 30, 40, 50 students. Done yet? Oh, yeah. Well, they tried their best. Getting it done slowly. Nice. All right. Oh, excuse me. One at a time. They're doing one at a time. That's good. Oh yeah. Should put a stab thing over here. Bigger. At least 23 by 23 by 18. Yeah. Okay, 23 by 18. Yeah. All right. That'll be that staff room for that one. And toilet trees. Sink, sink, hand dryer, hand dryer, sink, sink. Yeah, like that. Doorway. We got a double door. Yeah, looks good. Staff door, I guess. Something like that, and then let's give it a try. Just gotta put a generator place over here. Like this. Storage, please. there for that water and stuff, and electricity. And storage. So we got shocked to death. Nice, that looks pretty good. I like it. Nice, nice. What dude's built? Anyways, yeah, I better crash out. So I'm gonna save this prison as to my game. And one more time to the club. Yes. Alright, so thanks for watching. I'll make sure to follow you and anybody who followed me. So I'll see you again tomorrow, I guess. So. Till next time.